It is 6:45 in Oakland, California. I am here with Zazu to beat the heat because it says it's going to be 110 degrees today. We're having some really bad heat rays. So we are here early in the morning to take a little hike. As you can see, these are lovely redwood trees, tall redwood trees. Keeps all the trails cool. Zazu's looking so cute.
So sometimes when Zazu is lagging behind, I do this.
Zazu, is that a squirrel? Is that a squirrel? Get a squirrel! Get him! Get him!
So the longest Zazu has ever hiked was about 12 miles, and he was super duper tired during that time. He literally slept for 2 days straight. But anyways, it's really important to give dogs a break, give them enough water on days like this, and give them rest, because dogs keep going. They will go as far as you go. They will not stop because they love you so much. He's probably ready to go now. Zazu, you wanna go? Let's go.
It's 108 degrees in Hayward, California. 108. And Pacifica, it's 90 degrees.
Drying off Zazu so that he's not too wet for the car.